my first ever sign in at Brighton is a meme. Played his first game against Preston. He missed a sitter and got a 6 rating. And then he played 19 games at Wigan in the Championship and got 5 goals and 3 assists. Luan Lewis got the only goal against Preston, 1-0 win. And then this guy's going to Walsall when his contract expires. Valued at 50k, I'll just pay that to be honest. 37. All the 3 times he's played, he's kept a clean sheet. One absolute legend. So sad when he leaves. This guy has gone up by 10, which is probably the highest I've got to. And it's only in January. He'll get up to like 75 by the end of the season. Prediction. Should be up, I'm still here. I want to say Ohmed. He's been okay when he plays. And I still need another striker, and I have a centre mid joining. I might bring back Walton. And also, Sonny March got injured for 4 weeks. Hyperextended knee. Now back in 3 weeks. Bruno Sultan at 36. But also have, what's his name, Hunt. Who just went up in rating. I think I still need another right back for next season. So I'm going to be in the Premier League 100% now. 67 points. 16 points clear of Newcastle, 7 clear of Leeds. Blackburn bottom, Burn look relegated. Also asked for some more funds and I got 5.160 back. I asked for 6 million and they gave me that. Chance off for Kale. He scored an outside of the boot shot against them. That made it 1-1. And then I went on to win 3-1. He scored 2 minutes later as well. Yeah, I want to keep him. Israel is Iniesta. Could get Tammy Abraham. Everyone signs him all. Connor Chaplin. There are more, but they've gone off. Been there too long. Leco 2.7. Gone up 200 every time. And Ryan Leno's gonna be joining. Could get him on a free contract, but £0 and Liam Rose Senior. He's a left back who's 32, so only rated. And Leno starts with unreal. Now I'll forward it over see if anyone else accepts. I've got to tell Lennon's stats actually. Swat for the senior. Yes, physical stats are on the all. Technical could use some work, but I used him in the Dagenham Criminal last year, it was amazing. Also did a Southend one as well. I think Kale just went down one overall. This game is Sheffield Wednesday then Newcastle, two teams in the top 6. Yeah, this is what I want. He will join for next season, 77 rated. $30k a week. And then I'm done. I don't think I need anyone else. I've transferred for a couple of players, I'll go to that next. Didn't even need the extra funds. I'll show McCandrell's stats if he's still on the short list. Ryle Ovendron from Wales in Watford. He wasn't on the career mold. I think he went off. He was next to Canate. Yeah, he's gone. He has pay. pace, that's all that matters. Tottenham fires running, you find out who will have in the FA Cup. I beat Chelsea 2-1 in the 89th minute, Shane Duffy scoring. They give me Man City, I want to be annoyed. See what the results were. Sheffield Wednesday, Villa, Blackburn beat Liverpool, Bournemouth beat Burnley, Brentford, West Brom, Arsenal, Derby County, Huddersfield drew, Hull win, Leicester beat Swansea, Middlesbrough out to Forest, Sunderland drew at Preston, Spurs win 4-1, my rivals Palace win 1-0 in Southend, Watford win 4-0, West Ham win 5-1, Everton and Man United win 2-0, and Sunderland win 3-0, Huddersfield win. And I'm going to be playing Leeds, the top two in the Championship. Crystal Palace and Millwall. Transfer offer. For Stockdale again. Primary Newcastle's rescheduled. Some Huddersfield. I just really have to love us.